I know y'all see me on TV or hear me on the radio, but you industry brats better check Billboard and Pollstar before y'all get to crying about who gets seniority at these shows. Especially when compared to me, y'all ain't shit on stage.
I hit the stage, grab the mic and blow them all away. I blow them all away.
Superstar.
But they know I blow them all away.
The gig is over, the gig is over, bitty bye bye. The gig is over, the gig is over. Hey, like the kid is older and getting colder, mini fly by, but his will hold ya, so listen closer to hey.
R-O-N, they dissing and twisting my name, because Aaron is scaring these glitz bitten pricks in the game. Hit with this gift, everybody get a whiff of this script and it's pain. Gotta talk about the people with the attitude who hissed me and slipped in my lane. I've been wrecking crowds for a long second now, God, I'm guessing how. Tech is blessed and yes, the best in town. Rep, I'm the real, I keep it trilling when I spit. I ain't spilling by my million, it's the feeling that you get with this underground headliner, mainstream, ignore the bro. And they be petty, so jealousy is sure to show. But they rich and got more to blow, and everything's affordable. But they gotta go before me because they stage show is horrible.
I hit the stage, grab the mic and blow them all away.
Wanted to have a bite with a something. Didn't go get up on the show to fight with a nothing. It was Keisha Cole, Eric Benet, Gorilla Zone, Tech Nina and T.I., but Keisha was acting B.I.B.I. Why she acting like a, she know I grabbed the mic and liked it, liked it. She say she don't know me, but I'm the number one independent in the country. Man, she the only one acting funky, and the people at the Summer Jam, they want me. She say she ain't going on before somebody that's local, and she went postal and local, saying her not closing is a no-go. Down talk me real low, though, about how she got Modo and just did a TV promo. No show better than a Mo Bro with the S&M logo. Damn, baby, my success is sitting in your favor. Slam the Nina Tech before considering the data. Fans waited till we went so she'd get it for later. But Frankie said, excuse my daughter, she's a bit of a hater. Dwam!
I hit the stage, grab the mic and blow them all away. Blow them all away. But they know I blow them all away. They made me platinum, but they know I blow them all away. Blow them all away. But they know I blow them all away.
Seniority, but in this case, on this show, I'm a top priority. And Lawrence, a minority, and I'm the majority. Check it, I was young and broke, but I fetch it if it was depression. Shovel snow for the Eric B and Rock Him Records. Promoter called us and said, we got this show and want you to close us. Ghostface and Brother Ali Rock Him with a band is so tough. We couldn't wait to see Rock Him rock, but he never ever showed up. He sold up because he didn't want to go up before us. Man, what's wrong with these people? Think the world gonna kiss their asses. 500 capacity, but you wanna get 200 passes. Thought I was about Gouda. Funny what I told me, need to get your cabbage. Stay savage and ravage the average. Y'all better hold radio and video, keep me from slithering into they circle, I'll change it, that's why they shivering. Rock him the god, he just missed the king's delivering. Cause they know they'll fall and I blow them all to smithereens.
I hit the stage, grab the mic and